Scores of male members of the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra based in London have begun a three-day mega rally in the United Kingdom. The women are calling for the release of the embattled IPOB leader Nnamdi Kanu, who was abducted in Kenya by Nigerian government with the help of Kenyan government and re-addiction to Nigeria against his will. Since then, Kanu has been kept in the custody of the Department of State Service. Women are seen waving the Biafran flag and raising photo frames of Kanu with several inscriptions, such as Free Kanu, Free Biafra, as they chanted what they termed their ritual. Amidst intermittent jangling of bells, Kanu followers in Nigeria had declared several sit-at-home orders in the southeast to protest his arrest and demand his release from the DSS. They say that home orders have been said to have crippled economic activities in all southeast states in the country.